March, members of Team Extreme took an outreach to Curitiba, Brazil.
Look down from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights. My world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touchdown in the cold black top, hold on for the sudden stop. Breathing the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. All those people going somewhere. Why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Most of the outreaches, we would do different strength feats like blowing up hot water bottles, filling steel bottles, and different things.
Does it best to smile at me, to hide what's underneath. There's a man just too right, black suit and a bright red tie. Too ashamed to tell his wife he's out of work, he's buying time. All those people going somewhere. Why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see.
At the end of the show, one of the team members shares a clear gospel message and gives people an opportunity to turn control of their lives over to Jesus.
I had a guy come to me and tell me that it was hard for him to walk the Christian life.
E eu tinha cara que vem a mim e falou, é muito difícil para mim viver a vida cristã.
I looked him in the eyes.
Eu olhei para os olhos dele.
I said, it's not very hard to be a Christian.
Eu falei para ele, não, é muito difícil ser cristão.
It's not hard to walk the Christian life.
Não é difícil de andar o caminho de Jesus.
It's actually impossible.
É impossível.
If you could do it on your own,
quando você podia fazer isso sozinho,
you would never need God.
Você não precisava de Deus.
After we preach, we then demonstrate the kingdom is there by healing the sick.
And if you have any sickness in your body,
quando você tem alguma doença no seu corpo,
we're going to pray that it be completely
healed. Nós vamos orar por isso sumir.
Pain,
dor, sai.
If you have problems with demons, God.
Quando você tem problema com demônios,
amen.
At the drug rehab center, we prayed for the sick, and all of them were healed except one guy. He still had pain in his wrist. We prayed again, and listened to what happened.
Soccer and I messed up my wrist.
Shot.
And it was all swollen. And I messed up my tendons. When I would do this, it would hurt a lot. Yesterday when I went to the gym, I couldn't do the stuff, couldn't lift up weights. Today after the prayer, I felt a healing anointing.
Can he do the push-up?
Yeah, he can even do push-ups. Yeah, so my wrist is great.
During our trip, we went to two prisons, one adult and one youth. At the youth prison, they were totally excited, and at the end, God moved to Christ. We also joined Call to All. Call to All is a movement where leaders, churches, and mission organizations get together to plan, partner, and strategize how to finish the Great Commission in the next 10 years. We believe missions exist because worship doesn't. Listen as a native from Brazil worships in his own language. The day we were leaving, we got to visit the Shoot the Box Pro Fighting Team. They actually invited us to share with them about Jesus, and we prayed and watched God do miracles right in the gym. We want to thank you again for your faithful partnership as we travel the world and see people saved, healed, and delivered.